the past, Terdesom used to provide direct aid and services ourselves. In 2013, we shifted our approach to a more sustainable strategy of development. Since then, we have given over 200,000 euros to more than 120 local projects, benefiting over 20,000 children. How we did that? We understood we had to change our philosophy. We've learned is that it's very important to involve children in the whole process. The project shouldn't just be about them, but made with them.